Hello, my dear students. How are you? I hope you all are well and doing your work very well. Welcome to our math class, chapter number 3, numbers, session number 20, number 8. In last class, I have taught you number 7, how to count, how to trace, right? And today, I am going to teach you number 8. I have brought some objects. Now I am going to count it. These are chocolates. These are chocolates. Now I am going to count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many chocolates are here? Yes, 8 chocolates are here. Now, these are leaves. How many leaves are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many leaves are here? 8 leaves. These are pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many pencils? 8 pencils. Now, these are watercolors, right? Yes, these are watercolors, but I want only 8 watercolors. How many are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 watercolors in this box. Okay? But I want only 8. Okay? Now I am going to take it. 8 watercolors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. I have taken how many watercolors? 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, like this you also have to count number 1 to 8. Okay, yes. Now I'm going to say the counting. 1 to 50. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 1 to 50. Okay? Now see. This is number 8. This is number 8. These are balls. Let's count how many balls I have drawn on this blackboard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many balls are here? 8 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Now see. Count and color the objects. Can you tell me which objects are here on this whiteboard? Tell me object name. Yes, these are chocolates. These are chocolates, and we have to count it and we have to color it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 chocolates are here. Okay? And we have to color it. Okay? This is your math textbook. Number 8. Count the number of objects. Read the number aloud. Here you have to count the object and read the number aloud. Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many balls are here? 8 balls. And this number is 8. Okay? Now next page. Counting number 8. Count and color the objects. What you have to do here? Yes, you have to count the object and color the picture. Okay? Count and color the object. Now tell me, which object is this? These are chocolates. These are chocolates. And you have to count it and color it. Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 chocolates are here. And that you have to color. You can use different color. Red, yellow, pink, orange, brown, purple, blue, green. You can use any other color. I have colored this picture. I have used many colors, different color. See? I have done this picture. I have colored, I have count and color the object. Like this, you also have to count and color the object. Okay? Do this work.